This is an angry Paco the Toucan. This is what an angry Paco looks like. We forgot to put away David's shoes before he came in. And Paco absolutely hates David's shoes. Don't you? They just make Paco so angry. This is what Paco's like when he's really mad. This is why Paco's not allowed on the ground when new people are around. Paco wants to attack feet and shoes. You an angry bear? Hey, it's alright. Let's calm down.